Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to Common English Mistakes. Don't just learn, improve. So a bit different today. I'm going to play you 8 different songs, and you're going to say what the people said using various reporting verbs. These can be slightly tricky because they each have slightly different structures and rules that you have to follow. After the video, though, you should have a better understanding and be able to these more accurately. So we have promise, when you say you will do something. Offer, when you say, would you like me to do something? And refuse, where you say you won't do something now or in the future. All of these verbs, promise, offer, refuse, are followed by 2 infinitive. Then we have tell, to give someone an instruction. Beg, make a very strong request to someone. And both of these generally follow tell or beg someone to infinitive. Then we have admit, when you say, it was me, I did this bad thing. Deny, when you say, it wasn't me who did this bad thing. And suggest, when you a suggestion. Each of these generally, admit, deny, suggest, are followed by a noun or verb ing. And then finally, we have apologize, say sorry for something, and this follows apologize for noun or verb ing. So take a moment just to study the structures, make sure you can remember them, and then when you're ready, we'll begin playing the songs. So first up, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. Okay, if you want to do it for yourself, just pause the video now. Otherwise, I'll tell you what he's saying. Apart from the bit about the gates of hell, he's saying, I won't back down. He's refusing. Refuse to infinitive. Tom Petty refused to back down. Great song and a musical legend. Next up, Johnny Cash. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Okay, here he's saying, it was me, I shot a man. He's admitting, admit plus verb ing. Johnny Cash admitted shooting a man just to watch him die. Again, bit of a musical legend, Johnny. Next up, one of my favorite songs by a band called Alvvays. Okay, so there's a couple of things you could say here. Either she's telling Archie, but sounds a bit stronger. So here I would say she's begging Archie. Tell or beg someone to infinitive. So either she told Archie to marry her, but I think here it would be better to say she begged Archie to marry her. That's a great song. Play it a lot, I think you'll agree. So next up, I've got a song by The Offspring. There are 2 reporting verbs to use to say what the guy in the song is saying about his girlfriend.
I won't pay, no way. Now, why don't you get a job? Say no way, say no way, yeah.
Okay, so firstly again, I won't. He's refusing. Okay, so he refused to pay. And then with why don't you, this is a way to suggest. Suggest, verb ing. So he suggested getting a job. Next up, what is Dolly Parton saying in this song? I would say the fact she's saying, I will always, this is a promise, promise to infinitive. She promised to always love the person. A lot of people think that's Whitney Houston, but it was actually originally written by Dolly Parton. Okay, next up, a nice song by the band Beach House. Okay, here I would say, I'd take care of you if you asked me to. They're offering. Offer to infinitive. The man offered to take care of the person. Next up, one that you probably already know. Use two reporting verbs to say what Bob Marley said. I shot the sheriff. Okay, again, he said, I shot the sheriff, it was me. He admitted shooting the sheriff, but he said, I didn't shoot no deputy. Denying that, deny verb ing, he denied shooting the deputy. So finally, a big hit from the early 2000s, I'm Sorry Miss Jackson by Outkast.
Yeah, I go like this. I'm sorry Miss Jackson, ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry, I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry Miss Jackson, ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry, I apologize.
Okay, so he's saying, I'm sorry, he's apologizing, and never meant to make your daughter cry, that's what he's apologizing for. So, apologize for, verb ing, he apologized for making Miss Jackson's daughter or making her daughter cry. I hope you like those songs, guys. They are below in the description if you want to check them out, have a listen. We've been practicing these today, so finally, there's just today's questions. Use the same structures to respond to any of these in the comments. Maybe choose one that you're not as comfortable with. Good opportunity to practice a more difficult structure. So do make sure you do that, guys. Always good to practice. I'll see you for another video in the next couple of days. Until next time, see ya.